How's everybody doing today? Let's give it up for the bands that already played tonight. Everybody is working hard up here to rock your ass, so you better give it up for them. If they have, you know, CDs, which are obsolete, but if they have CDs, buy them. It's very important. Otherwise, you won't see them up here again, I guarantee you that. We are Soul Rift, and we're about to tear an asshole right in your asshole. That didn't make any sense, but it's okay. Do I ever make sense up here? No, but it's okay. All right, this is our first song. What's that? Oh yeah, we don't have a bass player, in case you didn't notice. But guess what? We don't care! Actually, we do. If we play one more show without bass player, it's over, man. I'm gonna end it all. Are you guys ready? This song is called Water. To a bar one time and ended up awesome. I mean, it is cool that a guy went to a bar one time, but I think it happens every night. And it wasn't me this time, but this guy ended up bring a mannequin home with him. Because he was very confused, obviously. It's called Bar Dummy. Are you ready? All right. Jamaican Colors, and it's not a reggae song. I'm gonna tell you before we play it, alright? I don't wanna disappoint, like, give anyone blue balls and shit. But we're gonna do it. Are you guys ready? Let's do it. That's not the song. Oh, I know. He forgot to take his Viagra. Is it Viagra that does the...
Oh,
Jake Jeremiah, come up here. Let's do this right now. No. Where are you going? I see you. Oh, look at this. A beer? Oh, I thought you were giving me a beer. Go fuck off now. Hell yeah. Thanks for coming, bro. Look at this guy. PBR, baby. You gotta go with the best. You know what I'm saying? So gross. Well, my wallet is so gross right now, so fire it up. Alright, this next song is called The Book. And it's about a book. And yes, Dawn, I've read a book before. We'll be right back. Don't you guys wish that every decision that you ever made in your life, you asked yourself that question before you did it? What should I do? A lot of times we do shit and we don't really know what the fuck we're doing. Like, you know, college, I mean, what the fuck? Yes. All right, we got a few more for you. This one's called Omission.
Thank you.
This one's,
how many do we have left?
Yeah, how many we got? Anybody? Two? Three?
Five, ten.
Right.
This next one, we're just gonna.
I don't think we even have eight more songs.
Yeah, we don't have that many songs, so we're just gonna do what we got. This one is called Mellow.
Yeah.
How's the new song? We played it like once before, I think.
Actually, we played it twice in one day at two different shows.
Oh, that's right. That's why I don't remember, because I was probably, you know, jacked up on something.
We were all delirious from exhaustion.
That song's about not doing drugs and not committing suicide. And look at me, you know, I'm like a fucking ticking time bomb over here.
Hey, so we're in the process of recording an album. So we are hoping to have that done by the end of the year. It should be cool.
All right, we got two more, and then we're off the stage. You just want to do one more and get off the stage, man? I think Clint said we're a little behind tonight, right? No? All right. Does anyone else want to sing? Because, you know, I think I just had that moment in that last song where I realized that I'm way too fucking old to be doing this. I want to do two, but I... Whatever. Let's do it. I'm just gonna do that the whole time. This next song is called Save Me, and we haven't played it in a long time. It's gonna be good.
Shadows all around me. I put them down.
Who here remembers the 80s? Anybody? You're all full of shit. You were either like 2 years old in the 80s or you're drunk as shit in the 80s. So nobody remembers the 80s. Yeah, this guy. He knows of the 80s, but he doesn't remember the 80s. That's how old this guy is. He was doing what you guys are doing right now in the 80s. But this song is from a movie. Does anyone, okay, name the first movie I think of, 80s movie with Tom Cruise.
Top Gun.
What was it?
Legend.
Yes. Okay. This song is from Legend. It's a legendary track, let me tell you that. And it was all over the charts. I don't know how the movie fucking tanked, didn't it? But the song is what's important right here. This is called Danger Zone.